balance, too, when he goes up. Good fundamentals.
And a wide open Lopez. Jumper, no. Markkanen. And in locker room, here's Miles. It's a two. Otherwise, he would have made it if he had. Ibaka with the block. Powell, the corner three, doesn't go. And Markkanen
tonight. This is what should be happening.
Markkanen, and he is fouled. I agree that has the ability to win 50-plus games.
No doubt. Portland. No love, though, Matty D. We didn't get the invite.
And putting it back up and in is Markkanen. Now hustling is Grant Zipser. Here's Markkanen. He's on a 5-0 run all by himself.
Three quarters, you're forcing the coach's hand to have to play you in the fourth. But if you don't come to 17 in the first three quarters to be a dominant two-way street.
He's in exceptional shape. And with the style, there's so many people, oh, you know, JV, you know. Here is Ibaka, jumper, baseline, doesn't goes in, back in him, double comes, kicks it, DeLon, OG up fake, spin move, in the paint with a left, and finish. Got some good looks at the rim.
Sweet pass by DeLon Wright.
And Markkanen is fouled.
What a nice, I like what I'm seeing from him.
All-Pac 12 first.
Exclamation point from